A gentle caressing on your back, a quiet whisper in your ear, her arms are wrapped around you, your heart slowly beating in sync. It doesn't matter where you are, it's what you do that's the big deal. You've fallen through the portal in her eyes and found serenity. The sensations that we long for are a part of our humanity. It's what everyone of us needs, a bit of love in this way. The sad thing is, this is the type of affection that some people cannot enjoy. I wish it wasn't that way. Revolution made us shallow and at worst a bit depressed. We're losing sleep over things that really shouldn't bother us at all. The sensations that we long for are a part of our humanity. It's what every one of us needs, a bit of love in this way. Sensations that we long for are a part of our humanity. It's what every one of us needs, a bit of love in this way. A strong embrace under the sheets of complimenting minds at ease, with all the things that they have done and what they are both yet to do. For some this thing's found straight away, for many others it's like a bus. You wait ages for one and then you find several come in at once. The sensations that we long for are a part of our humanity. It's what every one of us needs, a bit of love in this way. It's what every one of us needs, a bit of love in this way.